there's some by the name of Gary.
Yes, but he doesn't live here anymore. He lives with his girlfriend, Wendy.
Yes, Mrs. Crossgrove.
Gary's vehicle's been involved in a serious accident. I'm sorry, we need your assistance.
Mrs. Crossgrove, is that your son?
There's nothing there.
Can you identify with the signet ring?
What happened?
It appears he was driving too fast, possibly tired, and lost control.